hour. How's everybody? I cannot believe here in the States, anyway, it's like Memorial Day weekend. Who'd have thunk it? 10 weeks. This marks 10 weeks that I've been in this house, and I gotta tell you, I'm getting pretty silly. That's true. So anyway, let's start with a toast to everybody. To happy hour, to Memorial Day weekend, let's get the party started, right? Okay. How's everybody this week? Everybody tell everybody how you're doing. Hi, Bronwyn. Hi, Ron Campbell. Oh, golly, this is exciting. I'm psyched. I'm very psyched. I'm so ready to play. okay. Should we get the party started already? I think we should. I'm not going to just blabber on about nothing yet. Hi, Peter. How are you? Hope you're feeling good. Everybody feeling good? Everybody feeling good? That's important that everyone's feeling good, because you can't have happy. Well, actually, you could have happy hour and not feel so good. But, you know, once you start celebrating happy hour, you feel good. So I'm going to dedicate this first song to Tracy, who is visiting us from the furthest away. She's in Australia, and it's her favorite song. And so I'm just going to start with this. There are good times, there are bad, but it's easier to focus on the sad. Sun in daytime, dark at night, don't get hung up and strung out on what's not right. Happy or sad, it's up to you. Isn't it better to win than lose? Guess it just depends on which one you choose. Why not you? Why not you? Why shouldn't you be the lucky one that it happens to? Something's got to turn out right. Somebody's dream has got to come true. Why not you? Just physics, it's just fate. There's a 50-50 chance that things are gonna turn out great. And although there's no guarantee, what if you're the mega grand prize winner in this lottery? It's okay to get as much as to give, and it's an awfully fun way to live. Might as well assume the positive. Everybody now, why not you? Why not you? Why shouldn't you be the lucky one that it happens to? Something's got to turn out good. Somebody's dream has got to come true. Why not you? 'Cause you're wonderful. Why not you? 'Cause you're fabulous. Why not you? Don't you see it? If only you believe it. Oh, we have the Mavadi in the house. It was actually, I think, 2 years ago, right about this time of year, that I got to go to Ireland to perform for the first time. And just about exactly a year ago that Chris Flynn and I, hi Chris, that, oh no, a Catfish Bullet Band, Alan C. Smith friend. Cool. I don't know. You know, it's like a little distracting because I see these comments that go down there and those little hearts. So everybody, I've got a question for you right now. This is important. It's happy hour. What is everybody drinking? Please share it with the group. Share your drink with the group. And the other thing I kind of would love to, if along the way here, if people could take a picture of yourself watching this. You know, I mean, it's not just an ego thing. It's like, you know, okay, so it's a little ego thing. I confess. But, you know, take a picture of yourself watching and then I'll put them up on Instagram or I'll do something. I'll share them. But just send them to me and I'll share it with everybody. I am drinking a fine Chardonnay. It's called Butter. It's Butter. It's like Butter. It's really good. It's I like my Chardonnay, you know. Oaky, all right? So sue me. I like an oaky Chardonnay. Okay, you guys, share that amongst yourselves. That's a beautiful thing. And I'm going to dedicate this next one to Doug Vella, who very adamantly requested this next song, and I promised him I would do it. So this is for Doug. Doug Vella, I know you're out there. I saw you. This is for you, Doug. She can even be insane, just released from cell block 3 or maybe 4. The first one looks like the last one, looks like the ones in between. You know what I mean. The girlfriends of Gory and Gray. way. I have no idea. I have no idea why everybody acts that way. Oh my goodness gracious. Okay, so I'm taking care of a lot of the requests early, and I've been going through like all of my previous CDs and albums and tracks, because I want to keep it like fresh. What was saying, we're going to keep it fresh. We're going to hear a bunch of new stuff tonight, but you know, but we got to work up to it. Cheryl Marshall, hi Cheryl. I talked to Cheryl on the phone today. That was great. You know, are you guys calling up people that you don't usually get to call up and say like, how the heck are you and all that stuff? So you need to do that. Call people. So for those of you who are not in New York City and, you know, are starting to get ready to go out more and see more people, you know, we're not. Just so you know, we're not seeing anybody but our roommates here. So it's making me a little kooky. I admit it. So, you know, you guys just have to deal with me and my kookiness. Just go with it. Go with this. All right. So this next song is a song that was requested by a very, very dear friend of mine who I hope is listening. And if she's not listening, you know, all of these are still up. All of my previous concerts are all still up right there on the Deni Bonet / live page on Facebook. So you can listen to them again and again and again and again. And send all your friends to them and get those numbers up, ladies and gentlemen. So, you know, I find it quite easy talking to myself. I've been talking to myself for days here. I don't know about you guys. Anyway, this next song goes out to my girlfriend, Elena Rahona, who requested it. And Elena has the best name because Elena, when you sing her name, it makes you do this. Elena Rahona, Elena Rahona, Elena Rahona, Elena Rahona. And I've been singing it like that forever. I always say her name. But then, you know, people use both my names. They go, Deni Bonet, Deni Bonet, Deni Bonet. Okay, so this is for Elena Rahona. Einstein's brain for Elena Rahona. Thank you. Yeah, baby. Nice fade. Nice fade. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. If you like that, heart me, heart me, heart me. Let me know you're there. Okay. Okay, I believe you. I believe you. I'm just pandering right now. So here's a question for everybody, an important, important question. Where is everybody listening from? Okay, everybody, write this in. Let me know. Where are you listening from? Let's see where we got this time. Because we've got people from all over the world, I know. But hey, let's share it. Let's share. I don't want your home address, okay? Unless you want to give it to me. But that would be good. No home addresses, no phone numbers. That would be silly. This is the internets. L'chaim to all of yous. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah, it's important that we know where you are because...
It's a beautiful day in this neighborhood, a beautiful day for a neighbor. Please won't you be my neighbor?
Okay, sorry. I've been wanting to use that one in a long time. Oh, and the other one I forgot to use last time is this. Oh, here. How's that? I got that in Curacao. And I actually had to go back to the grocery store where they had it to buy several more to give for presents. I bet you wish you had this. There's candy in there. I would hate to think what this candy actually is, but here, I'm gonna go up close. Ready? Don't you wish you had that? Maybe we'll have a contest at some point and I'll, you know, I don't know. I don't know if I could bear living without my special monkey. Minky. I call him Minky. Minky the monkey. All right. Is it time for a sing-along? Yes, it is time for a sing-along. See, I am talking to myself. This is crazy. Okay, it's a sing-along. So this is the song that I wish that I... Oh, yes, that's right. Frances Ann Higgins has one because she was one of the lucky recipients of Minky, my dear girlfriend, Frances Ann. Okay. Sing along on this one. This is the one that I wish I had written because if I had written it, I would be really incredibly wealthy right now. And I would have a lot more money than I do. But speaking of money, there's no tip jar. I want you guys to take whatever tips you possibly would have given me and go watch somebody. Go watch some, not now, not while you're watching me, but go and tip somebody really well, okay? Because right now I'm doing okay. I got food on the table. I'm fine. I just really seriously want you to help out. There's so many musicians out there, so many artists that desperately need some help. So help them, okay? So help me. So help them. Don't help me. Help me by helping them. That's how I roll. So anyway, when I say, come on, you all say, come on, come on. Got that? So come on, come on. Got it? And then I won't feel so lonely here singing this by myself. Ready? Are you ready for this? Come on, come on, come on, come on, boy, let me hear you now. Come on, 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 please, please me, oh yeah, like I please you, oh yeah, like I please you, oh yeah, like I please you, oh yeah. Oh, yeah, I want to shout out to Rachel Sage. Do you guys know who Rachel Sage is? She is a wonderful, wonderful singer-songwriter, and she has done some really wonderful, wonderful things lately, and she's got a new video out, and you really, really, really need to check it out because it's so beautiful. She's got a beautiful, beautiful voice and a beautiful spirit, and I just say, Rachel Sage, you rock my world, woman. Yes, she does. Speaking of a woman, I would like to wish a happy birthday to a child. But it's a girl, so it's a girl child. Andrew Chemlin's daughter, Grace Chemlin, I hope they're watching. They told me they were going to be watching. It is her fifth birthday today. She is turning five. This is my fifth live stream happy hour concert, and I dedicate the fifth show to Grace Chemlin, who's 5 years old. So everybody, right now, write happy birthday, Grace. Do that thing for her because she's five and it's her birthday. And, you know, it's been a tough couple of months. So here's a toast to Grace. Okay. What a good name, too. All right. So on that note, I would like to do a brand new one. I did this a couple times in the beginning of my stream, but it's really fun to play and it's going to be on the new record. And John Cobert and I wrote this one together, and John is playing, he's over there, you can't see him, but he's playing piano on this. So this one does not have a name yet. I have an idea what I'm going to call it, and I still might call it that, but if someone else has a name, please send me your suggestions and I might not use them, because I probably will use my own damn name. Not my name, Deni, but my name that I like. But, you know, hey, if you write something brilliant, I'll use it. All right, here we go. Thank you. Well, that one's fun to play, for sure. Okay, hang on. It's that time now. It's that time that I do this every time. I'm sorry, I have to humor me. Okay, so we actually couldn't stand it anymore. Gidget, she needed a haircut. And we found out that our vet had a groomer. So, you know, it's going to the vet, supporting the local business. And I went over there and dropped her off like this. Here, you take the dog. And she came back and looked like this. So if you've seen her up to this point, here's Gidget. Gidget looking like a little... Here, should I do Gidget 3D? Gidget 3D. Sorry. I know. She just went, she's been sleeping down there. So Gidget hangs out. I have a bed down there for her. And when I'm practicing or playing, she just goes to sleep. So I kind of don't know who this dog is. I'm putting her to sleep. But she still had her ears and her tail. See? Ears and tail. And then, you know, we can still do this trick with her. You know, hi, I'm Gidget. Gidget the dog. Okay, she is a gorgeous dog. Thank you, Peter. We know. And look at this little belly. Don't you just want to go like that to that? I just do. Okay, I could do this all day, but I'm only going to do that for a while. Goodbye, dog. Okay, end of dog. Now, the reason I introduced her right then and there is because I'm going to play a song that I haven't played for you guys yet. It's on my last CD. That is, it's Paul Bevan. Hi, Polly. Paul Bevan is actually producing. He's produced all the records. He's produced every last album that I've done. And he is actually producing this latest one that is going to be coming out soon. And he's also her godfather. And that's her god dog. But anyway, So he produced this track too. So the name of this track, this song that I'm going to do now for you, is called Red Dog. Got that? Red Dog. And it's kind of tricky. It's not an easy listening number. I have to move this thing over. Can we move this thing? I keep hitting it. I'm afraid I'm going to knock everything over. Thank you. I'm telling that to Gidget. Gidget's moving it over for me. Thanks, Gidget. All right. Red Dog. Ready? I wrote this with Steve Gabori. And Steve and I played in Cyndi Lauper's band together. And Steve played with her for years and years and years. And he and I have written a bunch of stuff together. And we actually have a new song on the new record together, too. But Red Dog. This is tricky. I'm procrastinating. I got to turn this down a little bit for Red Dog. Okay. Ready? Red Dog. Okay. Here we go. I'm ready. We'll be right back. my bow on that one. Gotta make the move. Oh, that one's fun. Okay, that one got my blood moving. So, you know when I told you guys that I was starting to get a little wacky? It's true, it's true. I don't know if you guys are getting wacky, but I am totally getting wacky. I've been doing a lot of cooking, been trying to work out a bit, and I'm finding myself, besides talking to myself, I'm singing to myself, and like songs come up on the radio and or on the playlists. And well, here, let me share with you exactly the moment that I think I snapped. Yeah, that happened. Mr. Bill. Yeah, this is my Mr. Bill bobblehead. There we go. Okay, another toast to wackiness, to making it through. We're all in this together, gang. We are totally all in this together. We're all gonna stay safe. We're all going to wear those masks because we're supposed to do that. And we're just going to continue to enjoy life to the best of our ability. So happy hour, drink now. Drink, everybody. Mm-hmm. Okay. Now, I'm not done yet because, you know, I have a tendency to talk a lot, or as I've been informed. So here's an oldie but goodie. And this one is dedicated to those of you who'd rather hear me not talk. But hey, I don't care. It's my show. I can talk if I want to. Prozac Nation. Steve Holly and Marie Claire. How you guys, how you doing? How you doing? Steve Holly, one of my favorite drummers in the whole world. And he's all over these recordings too, I tell you. I tell you, he's all over these recordings. And I want to say hi to little Lenny, my little great niece. She's great. She's my niece. She's a great niece. She's a teeny weeny little niece. And I'm hopefully my sister Marilyn is going to, you know, film her dancing around a bit, I hope. And then I'll post that because she is pretty darn adorable, that one. They are all adorable, those little tykes. Let me tell you. Okay, so let's see. I'm turning this down. Yes, I'm making my notes. Everybody, I don't know. Where are we at? we have a song that I have not played in years and years and years and years. Mm-hmm. I wrote this song when I was living in England many years ago, and I got kind of a homesick. So for like 2 or 3 days, I went out on a double-decker tour bus and rode on the top of the bus, and I just listened to people talk, and I was writing down things that people were saying, and came up with this song. So I'm gonna probably shut my eyes at some point and go like, oh please, I hope I can get through this, because this was like an early rap song, you see, and I'm not a rapper. So there's a lot of words in this one. I need another sip of, I'll need water for this one. Mm-hmm. Okay. All right, so this is a tune off of, I don't know, some album or another that I did. I don't know which one it is. I can't keep track. Hi, Susan, Cohen Lasky. Honey, oh my gosh, this is fun. It's like a party. This is better than Zoom because I don't, you know, it's like I don't have to worry about like waiting till it's my turn to talk. I could just talk the whole damn time. It's true. Oh my gosh. All right, so I am ready. I do want to point out to you people too, Robin Hitchcock, you're going to hear Robin Hitchcock on this track because he actually is in the room with me. He's behind me over there. You can't really see him. But he's on the background vocals, and I got Robin Hitchcock to say, it's as big as a whale. And I get extra brownie points for that, okay? Okay, ready? Good. Wish me luck. Everybody wish me luck that I get through this. Hi, Lynn Kindness. Lynn Kindness, the woman with the best name ever. I want her name because she's kind. Okay. How's the weather? What's my sign? What's your major? What's on your mind? Do you know who's winning? What's the score? Is your mind drifting? Can you take any more? Have you ever floated? Did you get the job? Who's the drummer? Have you ever been robbed? Venice is sinking. We ate there last. Tell me what next. Give me the trash. Just look at her hair, he just bought a Porsche. I'm learning Swahili, she's going up north with as good as the book. Have you ever read Vonnegut? Who is God? Can you make any sense of it? It's only a game, he's only 45. What's in a name? You should never ask why. Who'd you vote for? What is vermouth? Were you born in a barn? Tell me the truth. We're going around with what we say. We're moving our mouth up and down all day. Talking loud, talking small, sometimes I can't. So how you doing? Did it make you cry? He's a total jerk. Let's give it a try. Did he ask you out? How about a bite? It's almost over. Do you want to fight? So who are you? What you doing with him? The PA's too loud. We went out on a whim. Coffee makes me nervous. No need to shout. It's smoky in here. There's a lot of it about.
There's a lot of it about.
We're going around with what we say. We're moving our mouth up and down all day. Talking loud. Talking small, sometimes I can't hear you at all. We're going around with what we say. We're moving our mouth up and down all day. Talking loud, talking small, sometimes I can't hear you at all. lover. Don't make them like they used to. War's a bummer. Don't you love the commercials? They're having a sale. What's your hobby?
It's as big as a whale.
Can you tell me the time? Come here often. Life's a bitch. Ever swim with a dolphin? There's a new one from Spielberg. The dog don't bite. Keep it simple. Keep it light.
We're going around with what we say. We're moving our mouth up and down all day. Talking loud, talking small. Sometimes I can't hear you at all. Sometimes I can't hear you at all. Going around in what we say. We're moving our mouth up and down all day. Talking loud, talking small. Sometimes I can't hear you at all. We're going around with what we say.
Oh my goodness, I made it through. There's a lot of words there. You know, I don't know about you guys, but, you know, there's a lot of small talk going on, you know, even in the house when you're, you know, okay, here's to small talk. Here's to you guys. I just want to mention again to to Peter and his appendectomy songs. Be better right now. Right now, right now. To all the medical workers out there who are still, you know, their lives are still on the line out there. The people who are, you know, have been there for us from the day one. You know, like I said, we're still in New York. It's still intense here. It's not let up yet. It's getting better. We believe it's going to get better. But, you know, we can't go out yet. So here's to me. Okay, then. Here's to you. Here's to me. All right. Elena Rahona. Penny Parker. Yeah. My own. Penny and I were best friends in high school. We're still best friends, but we were best friends in high school. And, you know, we had Penny and Deni and hung out with Annette and Bobette. I'm not kidding. That's not made up. You know, so if somebody would try to pick us up in a bar when we were kids, they'd go, oh, so like, what's your names? And we'd go, oh, that's Penny, Deni, Annette, and Bobette. And they'd go, okay, see you, bye. Anyway, what are we going to say? Well, who else do we have there? Oh, my goodness. Nancy Buckingham. Oh, my goodness. How you doing? It's been a long time. Paul Abrams, Dennis Schumann, Deni, Carl Knobloch. Oh, wow. This is great. I'm loving you guys. I don't know about you, but I'm having fun. What can I say? I'm having fun. Am I missing any? I think I already got all my, oh, this one I haven't used. I use this one every time because it makes me laugh. Okay. Okay, enough of that. All right. We had another request. Deborah Queiroga in Brazil. What are you LOLing, Deb? Really? Come on. Cause I got your name right because I made her like spell it out for me. So Deborah Queiroga, I could say this. I'm such a loser. Anyway, she requested this song last minute. I stuck it in the set. So if we run over time, blame it on her. Everybody say hi to Deborah in Brazil. All right. This is for you, Deb. Okay, let me get ready. I have to be completely ready. Because this one jumps right in. One, two, three. You up from under the water.
hold you tight and close to me. You got to believe things will get better. Believe it or not, just wait and see. Your house was made of sand, and all your dreams been shaken. You held it in your hand, and now it's all been taken. Don't surrender. Just remember, I'll pull you up from under the water. Hold you tight and close to me. You got to believe things will be better. Believe it or not, just wait and see. Believe it or not, just wait and see.
Guys, it's 7 o'clock, and at 7 o'clock we're still making. Can you see? Can you hear? It's pretty loud still. It's the 7 o'clock cheer for all the medical workers and all the first responders, and my dog's barking, and I don't know if you can hear it. Can you hear it? Yeah. Oh my gosh. All right. That's that 7 o'clock cheer. The Chemlins just tuned in. Okay, we wished Grace a happy birthday earlier, so you're going to have to go back and look in the comments because everybody wished her a happy birthday. I'm just saying. Just saying there. But welcome, Andrew and Grace. Happy birthday, Grace. Happy fifth birthday. Okay, so this is the most requested song of the whole pandemic. What can I say? Gidget, I know. Oh, it's getting louder. Hold on. I can't. You hear it? Yeah, I usually play the cowbell. I have a cowbell in the other room, and yes, I do play the cowbell. No, it's okay, Andy. You don't have to get the cowbell. We believe you. He was running in to get the cowbell just because you can hear it. It is a beautiful thing. Yeah. I mean, sometimes people like blast their stereos out there and play New York, New York and whatever, but tonight they're just banging, which is, you know, as we should. I'm not playing Happy Birthday, Dennis. Who am I playing Happy Birthday to? Playing Happy Birthday, Grace? Grace? You're five and this is my fifth show, so it's a beautiful thing. It is a beautiful sound. And every night, usually if I'm not in here playing for you guys, I'm standing, hanging my head out the window because we have a balcony in the front, but it's not as loud in the front as it is in the back. So we just stick our heads out the window and make lots of noise. Okay, I've got just a couple more songs for you. And this next one, though, like I said, is the most requested song that I've had. Hadn't played this one in years. Especially since we have a five-year-old listening in, we are not going to say the F word. But in your head, you're going to say the F word. And you're going to sing it really loud. You're going to sing this with me really loud. I will be saying, stuff it. You will say, ugh it. Got it? Okay. By the way, do me a favor. If you guys don't mind, can you guys go over and follow me? Not right this second, but follow me on YouTube. Because on YouTube, you have to have just so many people following you before someday you'll make 2 cents. So, you know, follow me on YouTube, follow me on Spotify, follow me on Instagram and all those things. Twitter. I got them all, but it's all, you know, like blah, 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 slash me. Got that? All right. So, but follow me on YouTube. And if you do, I will just love you more than I already do. All right. So this goes out to all these guys. I lost my job. I lost my wife. This is the story of my life. Everything that can go wrong will go wrong for me. I was the bottom of my class, and everybody kicked my ass. I probably should give it up and stay in today, but I say stuff it. Stuff it. Stuff it. Stuff it all now. I don't need drugs. I don't need help. I'll stuff it up all by myself. Deepak Chopra, kiss my ass. I've got advice for you. Everybody, stuff it! Stuff it! Stuff it! Stuff it all to hell. Should work hard. Everything Oh, yeah. Well, just so you guys don't think that I'm completely disrespectful, I actually gave Deepak Chopra the CD and told him that it was on there. I met him a couple times, and he has a sense of humor, okay? So, you know, even though in this song it says he can kiss my ass, I say that out of sheer love. Hi, Beth. Beth Ritter, how you doing? I just like to say it like that. How you doing? Well, I've got actually one more song for you. Can you believe that? One more song. And this next song is the title track of a CD that I did, that I wrote this song with Richard Barone. And but before we do that, I just want to share this with you guys. It's some words of wisdom. I put this in front of me all the time. And especially in times like this, for those of us who are not doing our normal jobs and working, you know, or doing whatever it is that you're usually doing, you're working from home, but you're dealing with this whole thing. Here it is. Life isn't about finding yourself. Life is about creating yourself. So for those of you who are having a hard time figuring out what the hell you're doing, create yourself. This is your chance. This is your chance to kind of be whatever you want to be. Why not? It's a new beginning. It's a new start. We are all in this together, and it's going to be okay. And that brings us to this song, which is a sing-along. And we set out to write a Burt Bacharach sing-along. So the words kind of go like this. Repeat after me. Bum, ba-da-ba-bum, ba-da-ba-bum. Got it? Bum, ba-da-ba-bum, ba-da-ba-bum. I got it. Right? Bum, ba-da-ba-bum, ba-da-ba-bum. And the chorus is, it's all good, it's all good. Everything is like it should. Be it right, be it wrong, be it written in a song. It's all good, it's all fine. It's ridiculous, it's sublime. It's all good all the time. So here we go. We are gonna do this song as soon as I figure out where it is. Okay, here it is. like it should be right or wrong. It's written in a song. It's all good. It's all fine. It's ridiculous. It's sublime. It's all good. It's all good. All the time, all the time, all the time, all the time. It's all good. It's all good. So much for being here. Have a wonderful, wonderful Memorial Day. Be safe, be healthy, be happy. Have one more drink. And I'll see you on June 5th. Thank you so much.